Oxygen provides a built-in Markdown editor that allows you to convert Markdown syntax to HTML or DITA, and it includes a preview panel to help you visualize the final output. Aside from the plain text syntax that is common amongst most Markdown applications, the Markdown editor in Oxygen also integrates many other powerful features that content authors are accustomed to using for other types of documents. Some of these additional unique features include additional toolbar and contextual menu actions, automatic validation to help keep the syntax valid, dedicated syntax highlighting to make Markdown documents even easier to read and edit, unique features for creating Markdown documents directly in DITA maps and converting Markdown documents to DITA topics, and specialized syntax rules to combine popular syntax features from several specifications. This demonstration will get you accustomed with the interface of the Markdown editor and teach you how to use Markdown files in conjunction with DITA projects. We have already set up a DITA project that includes a section about common car maintenance tasks. For the purpose of this demonstration, we'll assume that one of our subject matter experts contributed a document about changing the brake pads in your car. This document is written in Markdown format. By default, the editor is split into two sections. The left pane is a text editor that is refined to accept Markdown documents. Notice the syntax highlight feature to make Markdown documents even easier to read and edit. The toolbar menu contains a series of the most commonly used actions, and they are intended to be helpful to users who are not accustomed with the Markdown syntax. The right pane is a what you see is what you get preview pane that shows a visual representation of how changes made in the left side text editor will be converted to HTML or DITA output. The changes you make in the text editor are parsed continually and they are immediately visible in the preview pane. There are also two tabs available in the preview pane, one for visualizing DITA output and one for visualizing HTML output. Notice the contextual menu, which offers access to several useful actions, such as exporting to DITA. Now, let's start editing the Markdown file. We already noticed that the file contains a couple of spelling errors, which were highlighted by the automatic spell checker. Next, we'll add an extra row in the table. Notice that every change we make in the Markdown editing area is immediately rendered in the preview area. And now we'll add an image in the first part of the document. We'll use the Insert Image action from the toolbar to browse for the brake assembly diagram image. Now we are happy with the current form of the document, so we'll add it to our DITA map. Oxygen is able to handle a mix of DITA and Markdown documents aggregated in the DITA map. Since this task requires solid mechanical knowledge, we'll profile this newly added file for an expert audience. Now we want to publish our DITA map to PDF, so we'll apply an out-of-the-box transformation scenario. And this is how the PDF output looks like. If your project-specific requirements exceed the Markdown's capabilities and you want to use DITA-specific mechanisms, such as content reuse, we can easily convert the Markdown file to DITA using this action from the contextual menu. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.